Hi, welcome to Bigfoot Anthropologist.
Trails. I don't know. Oh dear. Sounded like someone coughed then. Ooh, oh. Literally sounded like someone just coughed then. This has always been here. Just going back, looking at my videos. Do you know what, most of the time, the thing that keeps you the calmest is having this phone out. Just talking away to your phone. Like I say, for some reason it makes you feel a little bit calmer. Because you got something. Sorry, let me just try and adjust this brightness here, turn it right up. pretty low light in here. Just going to keep recording while I'm in here, so it might be a long video. I might break it up into two, I don't know, because I know people don't like sitting there watching a few half hour videos. Depends, some people do, I don't mind, to be honest. Sometimes I sit there and watch a bloody 2 hour video on certain stuff that I watch on there. Squirrel above me, jumping across the trees. So, what was that? Or something. Sounded like two little owls. Sort of sounded like an owl, but was too loud. Hearing a lot of movement around me, whether it be up in the trees, I can hear it all on the ground as well. So I keep stopping every now and then. So here we are, coming up onto it. Always need to speak up a little bit. But. So it's up in the trees. Looks like there's been quite a lot of activity up here again. So the first two initial apples are gone, that were three of them are in there now. So maybe one's fell out. Maybe one's fell on the floor. I think this one of the old half-eaten ones. Yeah. So maybe one. Maybe one has been taken. Because there was I did leave four, didn't I? One, two, three, yeah. And they're pretty pretty soft at that now. It's been a while. I don't really know what I do. I suppose I take these and throw them. It's probably the best thing to do, I'd imagine. Just gonna throw them over there. You know, they're definitely no good. Yeah, so like I said, I can't see that other one. There's another one down there, but there's something on my 5 feet and one. So got some lovely sweet corns in my back garden, growing in my back garden. You know, I like my gardening. I get all my plants massive, and I got some big old sweet corns. It must be about a foot. I've managed to get them. I might make some up, but they're all in the all in the leaf and everything. That's a screw to make that noise. So I'm just going to have a little walk down here. I want to have a little look in this a little bit here. So going to end it. And okay, it's just a line, man. Straight across. Ooh, did it? And the, like I say, it used to be another one that went down there. Just leads to a fence, but it's just a deterrent, isn't it? But yeah, we'll have a look over here.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button, leave a comment, and please subscribe.